McGillney scored some goals in this league from here before, but not this time.
Face off. Won by Toronto. Toronto scored! Roberts! Ends the game! And the Leafs have tied the series. One apiece. 4 minutes and 30 seconds into the third overtime. The faceoff in the zone. Gary Roberts with the chance. His first shot on goal in the game. And his biggest shot of the night. Leafs win it 3-2. And the series is tied. Wow, what a night in Toronto.
Right off the faceoff, we've seen much better chances to score by either team in this game and in the overtime periods. But Roberts jumped on a faceoff that kind of was won by no one and snapped it by Lalime for his first shot and first goal tonight. No one wins it. It sits there, then Roberts drags it out of the crowd and just lets the shot go as it goes right by Sammy Salo, and he may well have screened Lalime on the shot. Reichel will get an assist on it, and there's the shot. Right through the legs of Lalime.
Well, it's been quite a night. A third overtime. Penalties were called in the third overtime. They got to play 4-on-4 hockey. And Roberts gets a shot on goal and wins the game.
Nobody won the faceoff. It sits almost on the dot for a few seconds. Then Roberts pulls it away from the faceoff, shoots it right by Salo, and it gets in behind Lalime to win the hockey game.
56 shots by Ottawa, 42 by Toronto. Third overtime at 4:30. Gary Roberts is the hero.
The Stanley Cup Playoffs on Hockey Night in Canada. Brought to you by Labatt Blue, official sponsor of the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
What kind of people finish something but are never quite done with it? Isn't it done when it's finished? See, these people think up an idea, then they figure out a way to make it just a little better. Then more ideas come, and they keep making them better too. So they're never really finished. Maybe these people have some kind of weird DNA. They're smart. Smart but kooky. I wonder what they're gonna think up next.
Win a new Volkswagen GTI 1.8T. To enter, log on to cbc.ca/hockey.
Too short to waste time. LG, digitally yours.
Another exciting moment at Casino Rama. More than what you're gaming for. We deal excitement. Big time.
What a game. Here are the 4-3 stars of tonight's Toronto Triumph 3-2. Curtis Joseph, 54 saves. Zdeno Chara and the hero of the moment, Gary Roberts, is with Scott Oak.
Thank you, Ron. Gary, of all the chances through two-plus periods of overtime, that wasn't one of the prettier ones. What did you make of it?
Well, what did I make of it? Obviously, very fortunate that Cujo saved our butt. I had a chance earlier. I took a slapper down the wing and missed the net and gave them a breakaway. So thanks to Cujo, I had another opportunity there.
Yeah, Marian Hossa had that glorious chance off your slapper. What were you thinking when that took place?
Well, obviously, it was kind of wide open for 2 minutes there. It was just end-to-end rushes, turnovers. It was one of those things where it looked, just looked like someone wanted to get the game over with, but we were fortunate to get the win, and it's a big win for us.
Now, I mentioned this to Travis Green at the end of the first period. It seems like that was about 6 hours ago, but that was to do with the criticism that Curtis Joseph got yesterday after the 5-0 loss, and in light of that, what would you say about his work tonight and how he kept you alive?
Yeah, well, obviously, Curtis is a class guy. He's been a big part of this team and this city for a long time, and you know, one of the best players that I've ever played with, and it's just too bad that he took that criticism, but he sure came back tonight with a big effort and gave us a chance to win.
Gary, the stakes for you tonight were extraordinarily high. Heading back to Ottawa, down 2-0, could have made this a pretty quick series, but I'll let you go ahead and explain what was at stake.
Well, obviously, down 2-0 going to their building would have been very good. I thought we played real hard. We let them back in the game after being up 2-0. Thought our guys battled real hard. Everybody that went over the boards did a great job for us. Just made it simple, made simple plays, got the puck in deep, and I thought that was the key. We kept getting the puck in deep tonight and didn't turn it over as much.
Do we get an indication tonight this is going to be a long, tough series versus what people thought after game one?
Well, I think so. I think both teams obviously know what's at stake, and I can see a long series ahead of us.
Thanks, Gary.
Thank you.
Ron, back to you.
Excellent, Scott. Thanks and congratulations to Gary Roberts. That's his first career playoff overtime winner. It was his first shot of the game. As he mentioned, he'd rifled a few at the net, but that one goes in, and Curtis Joseph stops everything in OT the other way.
It's the best-selling line of pickup trucks in Canada. It's the best-selling truck in the U.S. In fact, F-Series is the best-selling truck in the world. If you're not driving the truck more people in the world depend on, maybe it's time you did.
It's just not funny, boy. Now, the guy was from Toronto.
Imagine what your phone can do now. Info, entertainment, messaging, and more from Rogers AT&T.
Nicorette gum. Take it one craving at a time.
Crown Royal on the rocks, please.
You know, they say when you're blind, all your other senses become heightened.
Smooth.
Guys, I think the one on the left likes me.
There's the new longest overtimes list. The game this evening at Air Canada Centre moves into third all-time in Leaf history. Of course, it was the longest overtime in Ottawa history. Gary Roberts ends it at 44-30 of the extra frame from Robert Reichel. Big celebration for the Leafs as they even the series. Everyone's asking, how's Matt Sundin? Who was asking, how's Curtis Joseph? And Ken Dryden's reaction tells all. Robs and Joseph's rubs, the story of the night. We'll be back to wrap.
Hey, I brought some chubby chicken home for dinner.
Drop everything. It's the A&W Spring Meal Deal. 9 pieces of juicy chubby chicken, fries, gravy, salads, and an apple crisp. Only $19.99 for a limited time at A&W.
gets me around.
And it's Smith now sweeping it across to McCoy. McCoy in the box and...
Unique situation here. Four offensive players flooding in toward...
Four attacking players flooding in toward the box. Smith tossed to McCoy.
Understand the situation here. Führer and Falz Perares to the McMullet. Smith passed on to McCoy. Oh!
We really did give it some welly.
151 countries, one ride, Canadian Club.
How long will your car live? That depends on the proper maintenance of your car's vital fluids. Engine oil, radiator, transmission, even washer fluid. You can depend on the fluid experts at Mr. Lube.
Any more coffee, Mr. Fluid Expert?
Get ready for hot weather driving with an oil change and fluid maintenance from the fluid experts at Mr. Lube. Mr. Lube, doing it right before your eyes.
If you scored two goals today, it wasn't enough. Detroit wins 3-2, Colorado 8-2, and of course 3-2 at the Air Canada Centre tonight. 4-on-4 hockey. It works during the regular season to settle most matters, and it worked tonight for Gary Roberts and the Maple Leafs. Tomorrow night we're on the air at 7:30 Eastern from Raleigh with Montreal Carolina Game 2. There's the magic moment for Roberts as the Leafs even the series. Unforgiven, filled in Longview, Alberta with Clint Eastwood, Gene Hackman is next. Good night.
CBC Sports, Canada's Olympic Network. This is CBC Television, Canada's Own.